Mama just got the news, and when she told Bolt, he fainted. My goodness, Bolt, you're gonna be a daddy. This is good news. Hooray, hooray. Oh, wait, what does a daddy do? Paces the floor? Bolt, daddies don't pace the floor anymore. That's old news. Let's go back, back, back in time and figure out how you became a daddy after all, and how you could make a really wonderful 21st century daddy, not like the old movie daddy. Well, here we are. This is how it happened. You and Smooch spent the summer together at the Love Shack with this really cute heart-shaped doorknob. And there you go. You went inside the Love Shack. You guys played games. And one of your favorite games was Nose. And there you go. Nose the toy. She fell in love with you when you nosed the toy to her. Yep, that's how it happened. So let's take it back, 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 and say, now that we know you're going to be a daddy, well, no, no, it's not just about pacing. It's about other things, and you're going to be a great daddy. So daddies should walk the babies in the stroller. Just not just the mommies, but the daddies should do it too. Yeah, and you're a good daddy, so you're walking that baby in the stroller. Good job, Bolt. That's a really good job. And it is hard. It is a lot of work, but you can do it. What else can daddies do? Well, not only outside, yes, but daddies can help inside. You want to be a good daddy and help inside too? You can put the babies on your back and carry them just like the mommies do. Are you okay with that? Black and white babies? Maybe that's the kind of babies you're going to have too. And here we go. Walk, walk, walk. Walk, walk, walk. Walk, walk, walking the babies on your back. Good job. That's really great, Bolt. Daddies walk the babies on the back in the house, trying to help them to go to sleep. And then another thing they do is rock the baby in the cradle. See, that helps them go to sleep too. Can you rock that baby? Oh, good rock. Rock again. Oh my goodness, I think that baby's gonna wake up. Rock it again. Good job, Bolt. Yes, I know you love your baby. That's really good. Good job. You'll be a great, great daddy. Well, they like to be walked and they like to be rocked and they like to be strolled, but yep, just like you, they're looking for snacks. So go feed that baby a bottle. Go sit there and feed the baby in the high chair. Good job. And wait, wait, stay right there. Okay, here I come. Congratulations, that was a really good job. Wait, big news, the babies are here. Oh my goodness, we have to go see them. They're at the beach. Hooray, hooray. Let's go see them because Smooch is having her babies. Well, it's a long ride, but let's hop in the car and we'll go see them. We have to pack everything up. Pack up, take some snacks for the road, and I'll pack things up. All kinds of things that we should bring to help Smooch with the new babies. Yep, here we go. And even though this car is a little wonky, and the tires are a little wobbly, we are gonna hold on and we're gonna make that long, long, long trip to see Smooch because we love her. And we can't wait to see those babies. I wonder how many she had. What do you think? That's right, Bolt. She had 5 babies, 5 black and white babies. New daddy on board. Congratulations, 5 babies. Whoa, hooray, hooray. Let's go see them. Yay.